Well, there they were, wingtips to cowboy boots. Maryland Governor Martin O'Malley face to face with Texas Governor Rick Perry, talking jobs, business, and health care. And while the two politicians, who both have presidential aspirations, mixed it up, they kept things pretty civil.
Yeah, they did. And 11 News reporter George Lettis was there. George, this ongoing debate has been built, on the surface at least, as two state leaders disagreeing about taxes and being business friendly. But in politics, there's generally that underlying storyline.
Well, you're right, Donna, and tonight certainly sounded like a presidential election debate. On CNN's Crossfire, both men defended their turf and their record. It did not take long for the political shots to fire across a small table in the CNN Crossfire studio in Washington tonight between Texas Governor Rick Perry and Governor O'Malley.
Trying to say that Texas and Maryland are the same are talking a lot like apples.
Oh, no, they're very different.
Last week, Governor Perry orchestrated a preemptive strike by appearing in ads now airing in Maryland meant to convince businesses to move to Texas.
When you grow tired of Maryland taxes squeezing every dime out of your business, think Texas.
We have great companies, Lockheed Martin, Under Armour, Marriott, and others in Maryland. And they're great companies.
But
the fact of the matter, well, and you're welcome to try.
We are.
Yeah, I know you are.
I'm here and I'm making progress.
For the first time since the ads began running, the two potential 2016 presidential candidates battled face to face alongside moderators Newt Gingrich and former Obama campaign official Stephanie Cutter to debate which state is doing better.
You led the nation in the creation of government jobs
from
2008 to 2012. Yes, you did. And it's the private sector.
I agree. 90% of our jobs have come from the private sector since the Bush recession hit. That's 90% of private sector.
But your job growth has been abysmal compared to states like Texas.
The back and forth evolved into topics like health care and education.
We've had almost a 500,000 young Hispanics access higher education in the state of Texas from 2000 to 2011.
Second to worst dropout rate in your high schools.
Our graduation rates are 86% in the state of Texas. You know what yours are in Maryland?
They're improving.
83%. That's less than 86, Governor.
It may have been Perry versus O'Malley tonight, but Newt Gingrich saw the bigger picture.
What people should take away from this is that we are in the middle of a national conversation about how we solve our problems, and that there are dramatically different options ahead for us.
And in another sign that Governor O'Malley may be running for president, today he told supporters that he is going to be the keynote speaker at a major Democratic Party dinner this fall in New Hampshire. We're live in Washington. George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.